you for being here. Thank you for being patient. Thank you for being committed to waiting outside here. I know it's not easy for all of us. The news that I've got from underground is that the rescue teams are continuing to remove material, so that hopefully we can get to see the containers. It's a container that looks like that, where we can find the three people that we are looking for. It could take a long time, people. These are one of these things that could be, if we're lucky, it could be in the next hour or two. If we're unlucky, it could be another day or two. The rescue mission will not stop. We will continue and continue and continue until we find the bodies and the people that are underground. I'm afraid to say I cannot let you into the mine. You are not allowed into the mine. It is a mining site. It is ruled and regulations. We are only got the immediate family in there. I cannot let everybody in there. It does not help the rescue operation to have many, many people in the site. I am sorry. I wish I could do that. I know it's far away from here and you can't see what's going on. It's very frustrating for you. But I'm afraid I cannot let the people into the mine. Okay, I'm sorry to say that. We will continue to supply you with water and bring things out here. But I cannot let people into the mine site. Okay, I'm sorry about that.
Are you...